Wow, a piece of meat! Greasy but yummy! I needed to seal my get more magic. So. Welcome back to Heroes Arms. I know I sound unsure, but it's Heroes Arms. Okay. And we're in a dungeon. I'm gonna get through this dungeon and I will quit for the time being. Because I am... my internet's cutting in and out. Oh. Oh goodness. Oh. Quit lagging! My goodness, I can't move. I'm not touching these things until I kill off these guys. White pests. Anything else I need to... Oh, there you go. Another annoying thing. Die. Die. Boss is super hard. I don't know if I'll shoot the whole boss. In this episode, so. Key! Yay, I got the key. I got the key! What it does, but I got the key. Oh, I got the key. Oh. Why is it every time I go into this room, it lags so bad I can't move? Oh, that's the way I came in, duh. Duh. Oh. Yeah, this is the zombie room. I don't know how to get through this part though. Oh wait. Okay, finally. Alright. This is the room where we go. gotta kill everything. Oh gosh. Why am I lagging so bad? Finally, not lagging as bad. I know. The Blue-Eyed Scepter frees the bad guys on the spot with this fearsome weapon. It can also extinguish fire, and don't forget to try out its cool special attack too. Nice. I won't forget. I leveled up, yay! Life. The experience I can. Okay. No going through. Like my sword though. I mean that ice weapon's cool and all, but not for regular fighting. Okay. I'm gonna kill off these guys. Let's see. Okay. Let's bring out the scepter. I'm gonna go.